Oh no, I forgot what I have to say back then, but deleting history deliberately is illegal in the Dasandim because you are preventing grandchildren from learning what did happen at back then. And and the fine if you delete history on purpose, you will fine 900 trillion kifrons, which will be refunded if the history finally came back.